our territories are lying in ruin. And every year, as climate change becomes worse, the climate crisis worsens the crisis for our communities, where our shorelines are going farther away. The fish are no longer where they used to be. Our waters are contaminated. Our families are sick. And instead of stopping, they try to give us more money. They try to buy us off so that they can buy the future from our future generations. And enough is enough. Right now, in those UN negotiating rooms, we have oil executives. We have big banks financing their way to create mechanisms that allow them to continue to pollute by putting forward false solutions like carbon offsets that do nothing but allow these big banks and big polluters to continue to destroy our lands and territories, to cook the books on climate reductions so they can have billions of dollars in their bank accounts while our communities suffer and continue to be sacrifice zones for systems of colonialism, white supremacy, and greed. It's time to say, JP Morgan, pull your money out and stop putting the lives of our communities at risk. Stop killing our lands and territories. Stop killing the planet. Masi cho, hi hi.